पाजी एक बात बताओ,
हाँ,
आप कितने साल क्रिकेट खेलते रहे आप?
बिल्कुल
विदेशों में आप क्रिकेट खेलने गए, आपको सबसे ज्यादा खूबसूरती कौन से देश की, आई मीन टू से महिलाएं जो हैं वो कौन से देश की अच्छी लगी?
महिला तो महिलाएं रंग लाएगी
मतलब आपको हर जगह ही खूबसूरती अच्छी लगती है?
बिल्कुल, मैं अगर कोई एक देश का नाम ले दूंगा दूसरी देश वाली नाराज हो जाएंगी।
पूरी दुनिया को खुश रखना आपने।
बिल्कुल
पाजी, ऐसे ही एक ऑस्ट्रेलियन क्रिकेटर हैं,
अच्छा,
जिनका एक इंडियन लड़की पे दिल आ गया और वो उससे शादी करने के लिए कुछ भी हद तक जा सकते हैं, यहाँ तक कि हमारे शो तक आ पहुंचे।
मैं सर,
सो प्लीज वेलकम ऑल द वे फ्रॉम ऑस्ट्रेलिया मिस्टर ब्रेटली।
खेल के मैदान में जिसने एक तरफा अधिकार किया है, सुन लो गुरु, खेल के मैदान में जिसने एक तरफा अधिकार किया है, अपनी घातक गेंदबाजी से अनेकों बल्लेबाजों का शिकार किया है, ब्रेटली तुम चाहे क्रिकेट खेलो या करो अदाकारी, ब्रेटली की हर अंदाज के ऊपर दुनिया ने बे इंतहा प्यार किया।
क्या बात है। So I will make you understand in short. He said, the whole world loves you. Am I right?
Thank you very much.
Correct.
मुझे लगता है जितनी स्पीड से इनकी बॉल आती है ना, इतनी स्पीड से आएंगे करके।
No, no.
मैं बोलूँगा, ओ।
बैट्समैनों को थोड़ा डर लगता था।
जी।
लड़कियों को प्यार आता है।
बताओ, समझा दो ना, क्या क्या बोला आपने?
The batsman feared him. The women love him.
Is it true, Brett?
What do you think?
I think a lot of girls.
You reckon? No, well, look, firstly, thank you very much. Namaste, namaskar.
Namaskar.
Sat Sri Akal ji.
Copy to all ji, copy to all ji.
Ab kaise ho?
Main bahut acha hu. I'm very good. And I'm happy to know that you can speak Hindi so that my burden is low now. My words are finishing, but your smartness is increasing. And I'm sure girls are must be crazy about you. But you are crazy about a girl in your movie. So, why is this thing reversed from your real life? Thank you.
Well.
And you will be glad to know that I learned this question only in 7 days. 7 days mein maine taiyar kiya, main fatafat bolna hai. So,
how's it different in real life? Well, in real life, I'm very happily married.
Okay, that's a good thing.
To my sundar ladki back home.
Bahut sundar ladki.
No, but look, it's I think most importantly in life, it's about having fun, as the reason why we're on the show tonight. I love how he's sitting there like a king. Look at him. Like a king.
He's sitting like a king, and the queens and queens and the queens. In India, marriage is a long process.
It's like a test match.
It's more than a test match. More than a test match. Like marriage in England is like a 2020.
I'm glad he said England, not Australia.
But in India, it's a long, long process. First, the parents of girls and the parents of boy, they will meet. Mm-hmm. They will decide.
Right.
Then all relatives have to meet with each other's families. Then a Pandit ji will come. A priest, right?
Priest.
He will decide through his books.
I better just write that down, priest. Okay, yeah.
Priest. He will decide if they both are okay with each other in the future.
And then pere.
Then halwai will come. Halwai means the chef. Chef will come to decide about the main menu.
The chef.
Chef. Will decide what kind of sweet should be there in the marriage.
So a chef's got a clear, decisive moment of what happens in a marriage.
He will decide, right, with the mutual understanding with the parents. So he will decide what kind of sweets should be there in the marriage. Yeah. After that, in the end, boy and girl will meet in the presence of more than 1,000 and 1,200 people. In short, I would like to say, the boys and girl will meet alone on the wedding night. Now you can understand the frustration of guy. That's why, I mean, that's why our population is too much. Am I right, Baji? You know, Indians are very passionate about, in their 30s even, mother is asking, when you will marry? He will say, no, no, no. But once he marry, he's like make a rail of kids.
You married?
No.
When's the chef coming?
Chef is not always coming. He coming sometimes. But sometimes there is a plate system. You just go to hotel and you order at a per plate system. Then if we are 100 people, we have to pay according to our 100 people.
Right.
Per plate, 100 people. But we are very smart. We eat only one plate. All 100 people can eat in one plate only. So we can save the money.
Perfect.
Okay, hum Brett se aur bhi baate karenge. Brett, please have a seat. Zordar taali hone Brett ke liye. Brett, tell me one thing. Do you like Bollywood?
I love Bollywood.
Which actress you like most?
Oh, you'd have to say Pretty Zinta, you know? Because she hired me for the first 3 years of IPL.
Kya kaha bhai?
Pretty Zinta ne mujhe pehle 3 saal IPL cricket khilai, to achhi hogi hogi.
She was the boss.
She was the boss.
And you love your boss.
You respect your boss.
Actually, I also like one actress from Australia, Nicole Kidman.
Yeah.
She's very long, she's very tall. You know, a boy have to jump to kiss her. She's so tall. Please, can you give her a message to Nicole that she's so pretty that I can marry her even like yesterday?
Really?
Sorry, tomorrow. I mean, I can marry her like...
See, like if I was standing here now and I'm... Just say I'm Nicole Kidman.
Okay.
You'd have to stand up on here.
She's so long.
Yeah, so you have to go up on here now.
Okay.
And that would be sort of... That'd be better.
Hi, Nicole.
Hello. This is getting very, very weird.
Nicole.
Yes. Nicole, iski puppy mat le lena.
Okay, tell me one thing, Brett. How you know that Nicole is so long? You have seen her very closely?
Long.
Okay.
We say tall.
Phir nahi pata chala paaji kya hua?
Keh raha hai angrezi mein tall hota hai, tu long hi kehta ja raha hai.
Yeah, okay. Long. So tall.
Tall.
She's very tall, and she is a fantastic actress. You know, a great, a great person to come out of Australia.
Very nice. Tell me one thing, Brett. If I have to impress an Australian girl, what will I have to do? I mean, I'm just asking. I'm just taking one
speak,
route, take
speak
some tips.
Good English.
Speak good English.
Yeah.
You mean to say suicide? Instead of English, what can I do to impress an Australian girl?
I think you have to be a romantic.
I am too much romantic. You know, sometimes my romance is coming out from my shirt and I don't even realize.
You'd probably say something like, she'd be sitting here, your sundalariki, sitting right here. And you'd have an ik chai.
Chai, yeah.
And you'd say, do you want to come back to your house for a chai?
Okay.
And you'd...
Okay. So I should take that girl to my home for chai.
So you go in here for a chai.
Okay.
And when you go in first, she locks the door and then you stay inside. That's what happens.
You insulted me very well. Main bhi sochu chai peeni hai to ghar kyun leke jana, bahar piyo chai. Very smart answer. I'm very proud of you. Actually, Brett na apni film mein ek teacher bane hain jo Australia se bahar se aaye logon ko Australia ke culture ke bare mein batate hain, bhasha ke bare mein batate hain. So you are playing a teacher. Who samjhao paaji. So in the movie he teaches to people about Australian culture and language. Is the same culture similar to India? Like in India, our mothers used to feed our kids, like my mother sitting there. She's understanding nothing. But she's enjoying because her son is earning good money. Because Sony Channel spends a lot on his son. She's happy wearing two kangans of gold. Happy. Kuch nahi samajh aa raha na, mummy. London jaane ki taiyari karo bas. In India,
yeah,
mothers used to feed their kids dahi and chini, curd and sugar, so that they can perform well in their exams. Is it same in Australia? Australian mothers do the same.
I'm not sure if they feed them sugar so they do well in their exams, but I'm sure mum looked after you very, very well.
Yeah, she took care of me very well. Mummy, ठीक से ध्यान रखा था ना मुझे? Actually, I was very young, so I don't know if she took care of well or not.
Was he a good boy?
मैं कहते मैं अच्छा लड़का हूँ कि
चंगा मुंडा थी चंगा मुंडा
कहते अच्छा लड़का है मम्मी कहती हाँ जी
हाँ जी
she said हाँ जी
हाँ जी
because she knows
hello
she
बहुत अच्छा लगा बेटा
अच्छा ओ नहीं मैं
हाँ दोनों ही
she's saying you both are very good boys
दोनों बहुत अच्छे लगे
thank you mummy
मम्मी कसम खा के बताना एक भी बात समझ में आई जब से आई हो
ना मेरे को कोई नहीं पता लगा
नहीं ना good my mother Keep supporting me, my mom. I love you.
You know what? I think it's fantastic that you can do a show here.
Yeah, yeah.
Which is very, very popular. I know all about it. And you've got your beautiful mother here. It's fantastic.
Thank you, Brad. Thank you so much. Actually, you know, in India, there are too many superstitious. Like, if Kali Billi rasta kaat jaye, to ab aadmi kaam pe nahi jata. If in Australia, if black cat cut your road, do you put brake? Nahin.
Your journey,
yeah.
Journey.
Yeah,
journey.
It's true. Yeah, we also have superstition in Australia.
Australia.
If yeah. a black cat crosses the road, any color. Is it a bad omen?
Yes.
Whoa. Yeah. It means Australian cats are also vamp.
See, if you have a billy run in front.
Billy.
Billy.
Oh.
Not a kutta, okay.
Not a kutta.
You have
kutta are enemies.
You have a billy run in front of you.
Yeah.
You have to pull over and do 10 push-ups.
10 push-ups.
Yeah. I just made that up, but.
10 no. push-ups and then you can go.
And then
ahead.
You can go again. You've been cleansed again.
Brett, you were always a cricketer. Then why did you swing into acting? You know, I'm trying to use cricket terms for making you more comfortable. You can appreciate my effort if you want.
How
you become actor?
Well, I've gone from the nets to the sets. There you go, you can use that.
Ah.
Nets to the sets. Of course, smart answer.
The producer and director, Mr. Anupam Sharma, who's here in the audience today.
Oh.
So Mr. Anupam is there. He produced this movie, An Indian, and he is the director. Mr. Anupam, aap to Hindi samajhte hai na?
Bahut achi tarah.
Shukr hai bhai mere. To aapne jab ye movie banane ka decide kiya, so aapke dimag mein kaise aaya ki Brett is the right choice?
Ye aap sab log Brett ko as a cricketer jante hain, lekin main pichle 15 saal se unko as a performer janta hu.
Kyun aapke match nahi aata tha TV mein?
क्योंकि मैंने उनके साथ हमेशा टीवी कमर्शियल्स किए हैं टीवी सीरीज किए हैं और जब भी मैंने इनके साथ काम किया मुझे इनके अंदर एक भड़कता हुआ बिल्कुल तिलमिलाता हुआ आर्टिस्ट दिखा
आपको ऐसे कैसे लगा भड़कता तिलमिलाता
आप एक उन्होंने किंगफिशर के लिए ऐड किया था उसका डांस देखे तो आपको पता चलेगा किस
जी, जी मैंने बिल्कुल देखा बहुत अच्छा परफॉर्म करते नो डाउट सोनपम जी हमें आप पे बहुत गर्व भी है और ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं आपकी फिल्म के लिए और आपके तमाम आने वाले प्रोजेक्ट्स के लिए थैंक यू सो मच
जा जा बड़ा आया डॉक्टर कहीं का मुर्गी मुर्गा मुर्गी समझा तो क्या हट हट कर तेरी वजह से क्या मार मुझे तेरी वजह से 1100 रुपए नहीं जीत पाई मैं मुझे पता होता ना क्रिकेट में इतना बड़ा जीरो है तू तेरे बदले कपिल देव को ले ली थी मैं।
जो मैं कर सकता था ना कपिल देव नहीं कर सकते कभी भी। मैंने उनके ओपनर का बैट चुराया हुआ, चुरा सकते नहीं।
माफ करना बुढ़ाऊ, जिसे तू बैट कह रहा ना वो कपड़ा धोने वाला, ये थप्पी है थप्पी। इसी से मैं तुझे मार।
Hello.
Hello.
How are you, grandmother? This must be the doctor.
Yeah, he's doctor.
I am Dr. Mishra Gulati, MBBS.
I like you. I love your
you?
Hair.
You and MBBS? Huh?
Yes, MBBS. My bad boy strongest.
The shirt. And Australia Jitiga.
Our washing guy has only this T-shirt today, so, man.
Okay.
Please have a good seat.
How you doing?
Hi, what?
Yeah, she's just sniffing you like a dog.
I'd rather a Billy.
No. Cute Billy. आपने बिल्कुल सही कहा था, इंपोर्टेड माल का जवाब नहीं। सच में
सॉरी mm.
इतनी चिकनी तो मैं अपनी जवानी में भी नहीं थी।
जवानी में सिद्धू साहब, जवानी में बड़ी शोले पिक्चर की हेमा मान लेते, लोग इसको सांबा सांबा कहते थे, आपको पता।
हेलो
डॉक्टर मिश्र ब्लाटी, आई एम एंड आई विल सिट हियर।
थैंक यू डॉक्टर।
हैड अ नाइस डे, सर, गुड फीलिंग, या
ब्यूटीफुल डे।
चुप कर भैया कबीला, इसने मुझे बर्बाद कर दिया। सिद्धू जी कहीं का नहीं छोड़ा।
कैसे? अच्छा कहीं का नहीं छोड़ा, वड़ा पाव के पैसे मैंने दिए, ऑटो से तू निकली उसने बाद में मुझे पकड़ा, बार वाले ने तेरे को लेडी समझ के छोड़ दिया, मेरे को मारा, रो तू रही है।
हाँ तो बहुत बड़ा एहसान किया क्या मुझ पर? तुझे बताया अगर हम क्रिकेट जीत जाते ना तो 1100 रुपया मिलता मुझे, 1100 रुपया। लेकिन इस मोए मर्दूत की वजह से हम IBL से बाहर हो गए।
IBL नहीं IPL।
हमारा तो IBL ही था ना, इंडियन बुजुर्ग लीग।
मैंने पक्का मैच जिता देना था अगर मेरे पास बॉल होती तो, समझे तो?
लाला अमरनाथ है ना तू। एक मिनट, बहुत हिम्मत है ना तुझमें, चल इसके साथ क्रिकेट खेल के दिखा।
लगता है यार सेंचुरी बनानी ही पड़ेगी।
She's asking to face you.
Yeah, no problem. Cricket match, we have small thing. I will, first of all, we need to do the toss. That is the mandatory thing. You have a point?
Yeah.
I just have a match, no problem. Can I have a wicket? I do the toss and you say anything.
Heads.
Okay.
Can I have a look at the heads? Yeah, it's a heads, thanks.
दस रुपए ले गया ना भाई,
देखो तो।
अबाओ
बड़े बैट से खेलो।
ओके नो प्रॉब्लम, इतना बड़ा बैट मैंने कभी पकड़ा नहीं आज तक। यू कम फ्रॉम दैट साइड बिकॉज आई वांट टू सी द बैंड।
यू नो व्हाट,
बहुत तेज गेंद करता है, बच के रहना, मैं मजाक नहीं कर रहा हूँ।
हाँ जी
थोड़ा तोड़ देगा, हेलमेट वेलमेट डाल ले।
हेलमेट डाला ही भगवान ने डाला मेरे को। Okay, best of luck, Brett.
All right. You want to see the band?
Huh?
You mentioned that you wanted to see the band.
I want to see the band.
That's the last thing you'll ever see.
कर ले साहब, तेरे ही सफाया होने वाला। अब
पहले बंदा 10 रुपए ले गया मेरे।
रेडी?
ओके डू इट।
आ गया डर साहब, आ गया खेलो, आ गया खेलो,
आ गया आ गया। ये क्या तरीका खेलने का?
वो मारेगा।
किसने कहा था होशियारी करने को? चल खड़े हो जा।
तो हवा निकल गई और पैड भी गलत दिशा में डाला हुआ है।
चल
ये
right.
Chal chal ud ja chal khel.
Your turn.
One player is injured.
You die now.
Kahan beta nala so para ja raha hai kya? Andheri se dal andheri mein aa. Andheri aa.
Boom.
I heard somewhere you dance also. Let's dance. मैं तो थक गई। मैं थोड़ा fresh होकर आती हूँ। तुम लोग बैठो, मैं अभी आई।
Hi, you don't know that I am the therapist of cricket team.
Really? What's your specialty?
Breathing वगैरह। I rather called Shane Warne also last night. You know Shane Warne?
Little bit.
Okay. Let me tell you the truth.
Tell me.
Mera kaam nahi chal raha. My hospital not working. Can you tell people that I have a hospital and the building is very good. Doctor has a good heart. And please give me my fees. It will be very nice for you.
The slogan of his hospital is, "We are with you till your death. Rest is in God's hand."
I thought it was like, if you go in there, you got 50-50 chance of living.
Yeah. You got it right.
No, I'm scared.
No. 50% is Dharamshala, 50% is hospital. You know, 50% we give people on rent.
So, inke kehne se aap doctor ban jayenge?
Yeah, foreigners ko kehne pe log maan lete hain sach baat ko. But I have a degree, you just sign it, that's it, people will be fine.
But he wants you to give him degree.
Yeah, yeah.
And tell people...
I need a column.
Yeah.
Chalo, huh?
So he want you to give him degree.
I'll give you a degree.
Yeah, and tell people that he's a great doctor. You can do it on your own risk.
Yeah. Okay.
I have 15 degrees.
Yeah?
15 degrees. In my elbow. 15 degrees.
That is a joke. My career is not a joke. Hey, Pandey! Get me the mic, please. I want to say something. My patients are idiots. They don't understand English. So, Bradley ji, I will teach you some Hindi, if you don't mind. You have to tell people that ek, do, teen, char.
Ek, do, teen, char, panch, chay, sat, aap, no, das.
Itni hame English nahi aati, jisko Hindi aati hai. Itni main kya karun? Ek, do, teen, char.
Ek, do, teen, char.
नहीं इनको बोलने दो डॉक्टर गुलाटी की जय जयकार
इंडिया जीतेगा
प्लेट में जीरा है
डॉक्टर गुलाटी
चुप कर जा ना
प्लेट में जीरा है
प्लेट में जीरा है
यू हैव टू डू दिस प्लेट में जीरा है
प्लेट में जीरा है
डॉक्टर गुलाटी हीरा है
डॉक्टर्स गॉट नो आईडिया सॉरी
जीरा
जीरा
प्लेट में जीरा है
प्लेट में जीरा है
एनी आ वैसे
एनी आ ओके
प्लेट में जीरा है
प्लेट में जीरा है
डॉक्टर गुलाटी हीरे है
डॉक्टर आई लाइक योर लवली हेयर
Thank you so much. And it is an emotional day for me. Bina kuch aaye gaye, is mukam tak pahunchna bahut mushkil tha. Iske liye main apne sab un patients ka thank you karna chahta hoon. Jinhone meri safalta ki raah mein apni kurbaniyan di.
देखिए डॉक्टरी जो है ना वो भरोसे की चीज है. इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ फेथ इफ यू सी. एक पेशेंट था सिद्धू साहब, आपको तो कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा इस वक्त, बट स्पीच आई कैन ओनली हिंदी. एक पेशेंट था, मेरे को पता चला उसको गैस है, तो मैंने उसको कह दिया कि तू प्रेग्नेंट. अब तब से लेकर अब तक डिलीवरी की वेट कर रहा है वो. मैटर ऑफ फेथ. एक पेशेंट के जूते की एड़ी घिस गई, मैंने कहा तेरी टांगों में प्रॉब्लम है, पिछले 2 महीने से वो स्ट्रेचेस लेके घूम रहे हैं हाथ में. मैटर ऑफ फेथ, सॉरी मैटर ऑफ फेथ. एक बंदे का नाम रोहन है, मैंने प्रिस्क्रिप्शन लिख दिया सोहन. अपने घर की नेम प्लेट चेंज करा दीजिए उसने.
Listen. ब्रेट दुनिया के सबसे तेज फास्ट बॉलर्स में से एक है. भाजी आपने कभी ब्रेट को फेस किया है?
अरे मैंने बहुत देखा है, बहुत कमेंट्री किया है.
ये आपका आपस में मैच तो नहीं हुआ ना?
नहीं, ये सुल्तान ऑफ स्विंग, ये मुझे किंग कहता है ना, ये सुल्तान ऑफ स्विंग था. दो ही बॉलर मैंने दुनिया में ऐसे देखे हैं जो 140 पे गेंद को लहराते थे, तैराते थे और केले की तरह घुमाते थे.
140 किलोमीटर पर आवर की स्पीड
पे. मेलकम मार्शल और ब्रेटली,
क्या बात है,
ब्रिलियंट, आउटस्टैंडिंग उस पेस के ऊपर.
ब्रेट व्हाइल बैटिंग, you was, were you scared of any bowler?
Everyone.
Everyone.
Even spinners. No, well, you imagine, and I actually worked out that probably the last 3 years of my life as a cricketer, that when I open my eyes batting, it's easier. Because normally I was like... But when I watch the ball and I look at the ball, it's easier. But I played against Pakistan and Shoaib Akhtar. Yeah. And me and him get on very well, and my nickname's Binger. So I'm out batting, and I've taken my centre mark, and I'm up there, and I'm sweating, and I'm nervous, and I'm like... And I hear, Binger, Binger! I'm thinking... And there's Shoaib at about 75 metres back. He's looking at me, he's going, I'm going to kill you. I'm like, okay, great. So I'm tapping, he's running in, the black hair is flying in the wind, he's steaming in, right? Gets to here. I watch the ball and it's gone, boom, it's hit me straight on the foot. I've appealed to the umpire. How's that? That's got to be out, surely. And you know what? Do you know what happened?
Yeah, what?
That silly Australian umpire said, not out.
Not out.
But great.
You know, I will tell you a secret of Shoaib. Sometimes he don't throw the ball. Sometimes he's doing like this, and he put his ball inside his pajama and do like this. There is no ball. I mean, there is a ball, but there is no ball. I mean, ball is in his pants and there is no ball in front. Oy, oy.
That's very
Achha,
good.
Mujhe bada shauk hai international artist ko invite karne ka, baad mein problem ho jati hai. Tell me one thing, Brad. When players plays in field, they say so many things to each other with full respect. वैसे तो माँ बहन करते हैं एक दूसरे की, एक दूसरे को गालियां देते हैं. I mean to say sledging. So instead of bowling, batting, fielding, is there any special coach for Australian player for sledging?
There could be.
Or is their own creativity of players?
Sledging does happen, and I think it's important for the game that there is that, you know, the energy on the field. You don't obviously cross that line. You don't racially vilify someone. You don't swear too much. But sledging's good.
Sledging is good. Okay.
So, for example, when I was batting against India, the first word I ever heard them say to me was, they call me Karagosh. And I'm...
You know what is Karagosh?
Well, my
it's Indian... really cute. It's a rabbit.
I know it's a rabbit. So I went back at my Indian friend in Sydney and I said, what's a karagosh? And he goes,
who oh, said?
I asked my Indian friend.
Okay.
And he goes, that's a bunny, it's a rabbit. They're saying you're hopeless at batting. I was like, ah, oh, right. So I said, teach me a word for when they say it next time, which I won't repeat on this program. But I said, when they called me a karagosh, I turned around, I said something and they just burst out laughing.
Kisne kaha tha? I said,
wait, no, but say it, we'll cut it. Don't worry.
Say it, say it.
No.
So actually, which team is more into sledging? Indian team, Pakistan team, England team, or your own team from Australia or South African or West Indies?
Probably Ireland.
Ireland?
Just something. That's one team that you just didn't mention, so I thought I'd just say Ireland. Australia are very good. Australia, India are becoming a lot better.
Better.
Sledging me.
India wale better.
So we are getting better in sledging.
Yeah, but you know what? India's playing such good cricket now. I mean, Virat Kohli. I mean, how good's Virat Kohli? When you have got somebody who bats as good as Virat Kohli, you don't need a sledge.
Kya baat hai? Actually, tell me, Brett, one thing. Yeah, please. Tea.
Hey.
Is it masala tea? Okay.
Thank you, Dost. Shukriya. Wow, that's hot.
Brett, you were a cricketer. You are an actor now. You have a bookshop. Or not?
Sort of a bookshop, coffee shop, but that's no longer.
You have a coffee shop.
Used
I heard to. That you too have a, you have a dress shop also.
No dress shop.
No, it's the wrong information collected by my team.
It's the wrong information.
I apologize from the depth of my heart.
maybe me and you and your grandmother.
Me and my grandmother?
Yeah.
She's a cheater. You can't trust her. She even cheated her husband.
Really?
Yeah.
We're talking backstage.
She was the same.
Mm, she's a Sundar Ladki.
No. You are, Brett, see, you are our guest. I don't want to cheat on you. Don't go with her looks.
Really?
If you will. Jardner, kya kehte hain?
I get the visual, I get it.
Jardner, kya kehte hain?
Jardner, kya kehte hain? Aur kya kehte hain?
I think you should.
If you will shuffle her,
you shouldn't shuffle
the
her.
Girls will come out in parts. And the boy will.
I mean. No shuffling.
She is my grandmother. But.
Respect.
By nature. He, she's he. But he's playing she. But Brett, you know, I'm meeting you first time, but I'm impressed by your sense of humor. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Brett, you have played Holi in your movie, right?
Mm-hmm.
Have you heard about this festival before?
Of course. In the movie, though, because of my Indian-Australian friend, he says we're going to a Holi festival. But I thought it was Holi with a Y.
Wine?
Why?
Holi, why?
Holi, like Holi.
Holi, okay. That is another Holi.
I understand that now.
Holi, this is Holi.
Holi with an I.
Yeah.
Wo usme y lagta hai, isme I lagta
hai. Yeah, Y and I. There's a lot of difference between Y and I because I will tell you why.
Why?
Why?
I?
Keep your eye.
Okay, right.
In India, when we play Holi.
Why?
Yeah, I will tell you why. In India, when we play Holi, we play with our babis in villages. Babi mean to say sister-in-law.
Right.
And some chichora kind of people. Kya khelte hain to?
Rowdies.
Rowdies. Rowdy guys.
Rowdy, okay.
Yeah, they make a bahana kya bolte hain? They make excuse to touch the cheeks. Holi hai. And they enjoy himself. They are so bisharam, they are so shameless, they will not play Holi with their wives. But they will play with somebody other's wife. Gareeb ki joru, sab ki bhabi. Laga do rang, kar do gal gulabi. This is my own poetry.
Very good, very good.
अब मैं इनवाइट करना चाहूंगा फिल्म अन इंडियन की लीड एक्ट्रेस द वेरी टैलेंटेड तनिष्ठा चटर्जी.
थैंक यू.
तनिष्ठा आइए, आपका स्वागत है. तनिष्ठा, जब आप ये फिल्म साइन कर रही थी अन इंडियन और आपको पता चला कि ब्रेटली जो है आपके ऑपोजिट हैं और इनसे मिलने से ठीक पहले आपने सोचा था कि फिल्म प्रमोशन के लिए आपको कपिल शर्मा शो में आने का मौका मिलेगा?
मैंने बिल्कुल यही सोच के ये फिल्म साइन किया कि आपके शो में मैं आऊं और वो भी ब्रेट ली के साथ.
सो ब्रेट, यू एंजॉयड वर्किंग टुगेदर?
Tanisha इज फैंटास्टिक. आई मीन सच अ स्वीट डाउन टू अर्थ पर्सन, वेरी टैलेंटेड एंड शी इज एट द टॉप ऑफ अ गेम. ब्रिलियंट.
थैंक यू.
सो एक्चुअली पाजी, हॉलीवुड की मूवीज में इतने गाने होते नहीं है, बट हॉलीवुड की मूवी में एक चीज होती है, जैसे हमारी फिल्म में गाना बजाना कंपलसरी होता है, वैसे इंग्लिश फिल्मों में चुंबन जो होता है, किस जो होता है, वो कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री होता है. सो बट इन दिस मूवी अन इंडियन देर इज अ सीन वेयर ब्रेट इज अबाउट टू किस तनिष्ठा एंड वी हर्ड दैट यू वर नर्वस दैट टाइम. ब्रेट,
ऑफ कोर्स.
व्हाई वर यू नर्वस? You are a good looking man and she's a beautiful girl. Who is interrupting you?
You know what though? Like before we had the, let's say the awkward, passionate scene, she was going 20 minutes to the big scene, 15 minutes to go. And I'm like, shut up. So I'm sweating and I'm like nervous, but no, it was fine.
Well, finally you did. तनिष्ठा, आप नर्वस नहीं थी उस समय?
मेरे साथ ब्रेट ली था तो मैं नर्वस क्यों हूँ?
सुब्रेट, आर यू ए डेडिकेटेड एक्टर? और
एम आई व्हाट?
आर यू ए डेडिकेटेड एक्टर? आर यू ए डेडिकेटेड एक्टर? और व्हाट? वेट,
आई नो व्हाट यू मीन.
गिव मी वन सेकंड ब्रेक. सो टेल मी ब्रेट, टेल मी ब्रेट, are you a dedicated actor who wants to do something according to script or it was your wish only?
put it this way, when you got an absolute beautiful co-actor,
yeah,
and you listen to what the producer and director says, you do your job. It's like the captain saying, I want you to go out and bowl the first ball. You do as the captain says.
Okay, it's your opinion, but in my opinion, it's like you have to kiss her and somebody's paying for you this. There's nothing like that, man. It's like God's blessings.
Life's pretty good, isn't it?
Main aapko ek gana sikhaun Hindi. Should I teach you a Hindi song?
Mukabla?
Not mukabla. I will teach you a Hindi song.
All right.
Okay? You hold this mic.
Thank you very much.
There are your fans who are sitting in the audience. They want to ask you some questions regarding your film. Or whatever you want to ask, please, ek-ek karke aap log apna sawal puch sakte hain. Ji.
Hi, Brett. How are you?
Badhiya, sab theek hai.
Hello, ma'am. Hello. Hello, Kapil.
Hi.
I'm a big fan of yours.
Thank you, dear.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
Ma'am, the question is for you.
Okay.
आपने इनके साथ एक पूरी मूवी की है. सो ही इज अ क्रिकेटर. सो इन्होंने आपको बॉलिंग सिखाई है?
नहीं, इन्होंने मुझे विकेट कीपिंग सिखाई.
क्या बात. सो मैम, मैं चाहता हूँ कि ये आपको और कपिल जी आपको भी बॉलिंग सिखाए.
वेयर इज माय बैट? चलो ओके, तो ये बॉलिंग सिखाएंगे तनिष्ठा को और मुझे तो किसी ने सिखाई नहीं बैटिंग, मैं कैसे करूँगा?
So he's the wicket keeper now.
I'll be Adam Gilchrist.
जी और कोई मेरे दोस्त? जी भाई साहब, कम ब्रेट, हैव सीट, कम तनिष्ठा.
सर जी, ब्रेटली सर से मैं कुछ बात करना चाहता हूँ.
जी जी प्लीज.
सर जी, आपके बहुत सारे बिजनेस हैं, मेरा भी एक बिजनेस है छोटा सा, गारमेंट का. हम इस तरह का गारमेंट बनाते हैं जो शरीर को अंदर से आराम दे, उसको पहनने में इतना मजा है कि आपको मैं वो फील कराना चाहता हूं सर आपके थ्रू उसका ऐड करवाना चाहता हूं
व्हाट इज ही सेलिंग
ही इज जस्ट गेटिंग इट फॉर यू
वाओ
गिफ्ट कर दो यार एंडोर्समेंट मत कराओ ये तो हमारे बुजुर्गों ने भी पहनने बंद कर दिए
Yes, sir. यही वाले बनाते हैं
हम. Have you ever seen this type of underwear?
Yeah.
Where have you seen this type of underwear?
See, this one, you only do it when Minika Chana Pene. Sorry. Thank you. This for me.
Yes. You want to take? To Australia?
Yeah.
Yes, Acha?
Absolutely.
And you know, Brett, one thing more, because you are not used to it, so that's why I'm telling you.
Jawstring.
This is called Nada. So there is no hook in this pant. This is the first ever historical kacha who have buttons. So you just need to adjust this Nada according to your waist. If you will come tight, there is a Nishan. But you know, in hook and Nada, yeah. What is the difference between? Only you can open the hook. But if your kid teach this Nada, you are finished.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So what I'll do is I will make it nice and tight.
Tight.
And then when I have a butter chicken, I will let it relax.
Yes, sahi pakde hain. Bahut sahi. Very good. Banda bahut taiyar hai. Shukriya, sir.
Thank you.
इस बार बात पक्का हो जाना चाहिए ठीक है लड़का तो हैंडसम है रे माय सेल्फ रिंकू देवी हाय हेलो
हाय
माय सेल्फ रिंकू देवी सिस्टर इन लॉ संतोष हिमसेल्फ एंड सिद्धि जी इज विदाउट सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट दिस मैन कनिष्ठा और ब्रेटली संतोष
शर्मा रही है
इतना क्यों शर्मा रही है पागल मत शर्मा इतना क्या स्माइल कर रही है
अरे तब क्या करें मर जाएं
नहीं ऐसा नहीं स्माइल और मिस कॉल उसको ही देना चाहिए जिसको तुम चाहते हो ठीक है शी इज इन लव विद यू बहुत ज्यादा इसके अंग अंग में आपके लिए प्यार बसा है पता है बात पक्की हो जाएगी वो कुछ भी बोलते रहे बात पक्की हो जाएगी आज तो
चर्बी के लिए तो जगह नहीं प्यार कहाँ भरा पड़ा इसके
ऐसी बातें कर रहा है आपको शायद पता नहीं है इन्हें इंडियन लड़कियां पसंद है और हम तो कतई जरूरत से ज्यादा इंडियन हो रहे हैं नहीं तनिष्ठा जी हम बताते हैं हम तो इतने इंडियन है कि वेस्टर्न पॉट पे भी नहीं बैठते
इसलिए नहीं बैठते फिट नहीं आती तू देखो इनको एक ऐसी इंडियन लड़की चाहिए जिनको इंग्लिश भी आती हो आपका काम नहीं बनेगा
कमाल का बात कर रहे हैं
इंग्लिश नहीं आता है क्या बात कर रहे हैं
अरे हमको इतना इंग्लिश आता है जितना खुद इंग्लिश को नहीं आता है अरे हाँ हम तो इंग्लिश में आपको बता रहे हैं डांस भी इंग्लिश में कर लेते हैं वो इंग्लिश वाला गाना गाइए ना
है प्रोडक्शन ढोल की ला रहे कनिष्ठा चम्मच यू हिट यू नो नॉट हियर हियर
ओके
नहीं पसंद आया
Perfect.
He's scared, actually.
Larky, if you don't like the girl, no problem. I will tell you. Jhaadi de rahe. No. You just keep make him ready for wedding. Yeah, this is Bindi. Where will you put it?
Kapil, meri aankhon ke saamne ye kaise ho sakta hai?
रहा पहना दो। हेलो, आओ इसका इधर बाहर बैठो। हम तो सपने में भी नहीं सोचे थे इतने अच्छे दामाद जी मिले हैं। इनको पता भी नहीं इनका ब्याह हो गया। Happy married life.
Thank you.
India में if you put लाल here your husband.
Hey, ये by mistake हुआ है ऐसे थोड़ी ना? मैं मेहमान को पागल बना रहे हो आप?
अब शादी हो गई है तो हो गई है।
हो गई है अभी विदाई होगा बस। सुन ऑस्ट्रेलिया जाते ही फोन।
अरे करूंगी ना।
बिल्कुल नहीं करना, कभी नहीं करना। बिल्कुल करने की जरूरत नहीं।
Right, we have also one more tradition to take a selfie with our guests.
Sure.
So please. Thank you, Brett. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming. Thank you, Tanishtha. We had a great time.
Pleasure.
And best wishes for your film, An Indian. You go and watch. You will enjoy. Or, साथ ही साथ हंसते रहिए, मुस्कुराते रहिए, अपने आसपास सफाई रखें और देखते रहिए द कपिल शर्मा शो.
For more updates, subscribe to our channel. Click the show links and enjoy watching the videos.